an amazing summer it has been. And it's only getting better.
For the white cop, Ice Cube will swarm on any motherfucker in a blue uniform. Just cause I'm from the CPT, punk police are afraid of me, huh? A young nigga on the warpath, and when I finish, it's gonna be a bloodbath of cops dying in LA. Yo, Dre, I got something to say.
Fucking lazy piece of shit. So what, you got arrested? That doesn't mean you can't do things around the house. You're grounded. Can't go outside. Doesn't mean you have to be a lazy piece of shit inside.
But I like being lazy.
Alright, well, this is ridiculous. Alright, so I got a friend. A friend of mine.
Congratulations.
He's gonna be... He's stuck inside too. He needs some company. So I'm gonna bring him by here, and you two are gonna get to know each other. Alright?
Fine.
You don't have a choice. He will probably be here tomorrow. He'll probably look pretty goofy. He dresses kind of goofy.
are you looking at?
You.
So, my name is...
Nick.
What's your name?
Kevin.
I see you like movies. Oh, I love this one, did
no.
you? How about that one?
No. 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 No.
You alright?
Captain America? I love Captain America.
Me too.
They're bringing him back, reborn. How great is that?
I haven't read it, but
it
sounds
cool. It's great. They're bringing Cap back.
Things gonna work out anymore. Oh, free at last.
NWA court is in full effect. Judge Dre residing. In the case of NWA versus the police department, prosecuting attorneys are MC Ren, Ice Cube, and Easy Motherfucking E.
Order, order, order. Ice Cube, take the motherfucking stand. Do you swear to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth, so help your black ass?
You goddamn right.
Won't you tell everybody what the fuck you gotta say?
Fuck the police coming straight from the underground. A young nigga got it bad, cause I'm brown.